So I'm at a greenhouse where a customer said they noticed some leaks in their roof. But if you can notice, there's quite a bit of condensation in the peak. And when it rains, it creates a little vibration and all this water starts dripping. So it's not actually leaking, it's just a condensation buildup. If you look down here, you can see it all down here as well. So the way to alleviate that is having a circulation fan going and sort of aiming towards the roof while your heat's on. And you should be able to alleviate that, keep it as dry as possible. It's not a perfect fix, but with a greenhouse like this, it's not thermally broken, so you're always gonna get a little bit of moisture inside. Okay, so day two, coming back. They have their fans, little circular fans going. The heat's on, and you can notice that there is a little bit of condensation, but way a lot less than there was yesterday.